Amal Clooney and husband George lead the best celebrity fashion at the royal wedding. As she turns heads in mustard yellow dress, they are one of Hollywood's hottest couples and turn heads at every star-studded event they attend. And George and Amal Clooney attended Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's royal wedding at St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle, England, on Saturday. Making their highly anticipated debut at Windsor Castle, the actor 57, and his wife, 40, made sure they stayed in the spotlight as they joined the likes of Victoria and David Beckham, as well as Serena Williams and her husband Alexis Ohanian. Amal looked sensational as she showed off her slender figure and turned heads in a fitted mustard yellow dress, designed by Stella McCartney, with a matching fascinator and netting. The human rights lawyer styled her brunette locks into a curly blow-dried hairdo, which was elegantly swept to the side. She added a full face of glamorous Charlotte Tilbury makeup for the big day, including eyeliner and a subtle dark nude lipstick. Meanwhile, her husband, George, looked dapper in a fitted gray suit with a light blue shirt and yellow striped tie completed with black dress shoes. The couple joined the likes of David and Victoria Beckham, Oprah Winfrey, Serena Williams, Elton John, James Corden, Idris Elba and Priyanka Chopra, to name a few, at the star-studded wedding. Victoria, 44, looked effortlessly chic in a navy blue dress as she joined her husband David, 43, at the highly anticipated nuptials. The fashion designer highlighted her trim figure in the classic dress with the belted neckline along with her husband who was dapper in a double-breasted dress suit. Oprah, 64, looked sensational in baby pink midi dress, designed by Stella McCartney, that she teamed with a glamorous feather-plumed hat. The glamorous gown showed off her svelte figure by cinching in at her small waist and hugging her ample chest. It flared out into a demure knee-length skirt that skimmed her long legs, whilst she boosted her frame with a pair of pointed satin heels. The O magazine editor finished off the look with a wide-brimmed cream hat that was adorned with an oversized pink feather and flowers. Serena, 35, looked sensational in a figure-hugging pink dress, which had wrapped detailing at the front. The tennis champion joined her Reddit co-founder husband, Alexis Ohanian, 35, at Windsor Castle, who wore a black tailcoat with pinstriped trousers, a gray waistcoat and turquoise tie. Serena completed her glamorous look with matching colored heels and fascinator, silver jewelry and a metallic clutch bag. Elton, 71, appeared in good spirits as he waved and smiled to the crowds of fans outside as he made his way to the star-studded wedding of the year. The Can You Feel the Love Tonight hitmaker looked very smart in a gray tailcoat with pinstriped trousers, a gray waistcoat and turquoise tie. He added a pair of pink circle glasses. He was joined by his filmmaker husband, David Furnish, 55, who wore a matching ensemble but added a patterned blue shirt and red tie. James, 39, who was joined by his television producer wife, Julia Carey, wore a black tailcoat with pinstriped trousers, a white shirt and a dark tie. The Gavin and Stacey star appeared in high spirits as he stuck his thumb up to the crowds and laughed while holding hands with partner, Idris, 45, who was joined by his model fiancée Sabrina Dower, wore a black suit with a crisp white shirt and matching dark tie to attend the wedding. Sabrina, 29, looked gorgeous in a white dress with a red collar. She teamed the outfit with a black jacket with a red and green detailing on the hems and gold buttons. Priyanka, 35, put on an elegant display in a stunning fitted lilac suit, with a dress and a structured jacket with buttons on it, completing her look with a matching hat. She styled her brunette locks into a sleek swept back hairdo, as she added a full face of glamorous makeup including a dark red lipstick. Also attending the event were Hollywood superstar Tom Hardy, Chloe Madley, James Haskell, Johnny Wilkinson, James Blunt, singer Joss Stone and actress Carey Mulligan. Tom, 40, looked dapper in a navy blue suit with a matching waistcoat, adding a crisp white shirt, dark patterned tie and black sunglasses. He teamed the ensemble with a silver tie pie and a gold animal brooch on his jacket. He showed off his shaved head, a necessity for his latest role as the notorious Al Capone in new film Fonzo, as he made his way inside St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle. Meanwhile, his wife Charlotte Riley, 36, looked stunning as she arrived for the royal wedding, wearing a black dress with a floral print and frill detailing. She kept her dark dresses in a simple style, pulled back from her face, and added an intricate black fascinator dotted with beautiful flowers and a black veil. Newly engaged Chloe, 30, set pulses racing as she showed off her toned figure in a plunging nude pink dress with gold chain detailing around the waist. She styled her blonde locks into a swept back hairdo, as she added a matching colored fascinator to her look and a slick of glamorous makeup. Her rugby player fiancé, James Haskell, wore a blue suit with a matching colored waistcoat, crisp white shirt, a red tie and shiny black dress shoes. Meanwhile, James Blunt, 44, and his wife, granddaughter of the 8th Duke of Wellington, Alexandra Sophia Wellesley, 34, looked elegant at the wedding. Alexandra wore a cream dress with colorful embroidered and crocheted dress, which had collar detailing, with a large cream fascinator. James looked dapper and very smart as he donned a black tailcoat with pinstriped trousers, a gray waistcoat, crisp white shirt, turquoise tie and black dress shoes. British songstress Joss, 31, showed off her trim physique in the delicate white frock with floral detailing as she made her way into St. George's Chapel. With her blonde tresses effortlessly curled and the look finished off with a cream fascinator, she looked effortlessly pretty as she attended the star-studded nuptials. Carrie, 32, looked typically elegant as she slipped her slender frame into a white semi-sheer dress, embellished with delicate multicolored floral prints throughout. Also attending the wedding were Meghan's former Suits co-stars, such as actor Patrick Adams, 36, actress Sarah Rafferty, 45, and producer Silvertree. George and Amal became friends with Meghan after being introduced via a mutual friend when she moved to England, with the pair even sharing the same hairdresser. Meghan and Amal have known each other for a while, a source told People. The insider added the human rights lawyer and the former Suits actress, 36, share many of the same interests. On Saturday, Prince Charles met the American beauty halfway into the chapel, something Meghan had always planned to do, walking by herself, without her father. Prince Harry was close to tears as he saw Meghan Markle in a simple but beautiful pure white dress, which showed off her slender figure. Harry then grabbed his bride's hand and told her, "You look amazing, I missed you and said thank you," after his father Prince Charles walked her down the aisle of St. George's Chapel, Windsor. The veil was held in place by Queen Mary's diamond bandeau tiara, lent to her by the Queen, made in 1932. An outfit that left her mother Doria Ragland, 62, in tears. Meghan arrived accompanied by two page boys who held up her train as she made her way up the chapel's steps alone and entered the chapel by herself, to begin the walk down the altar, before being met by the Prince of Wales.